Well, yeah, I was scared. I mean, no one had ever done it before. But that feeling, that was also a good feeling, because I think that that got me over the creek. I didn't know if the ramp could do it, but I had confidence that I could do it. I had confidence that the thing I built, the thing that I planned, the thing that I put in my head, that it would work. No one else believed me. I mean, even my friends filming, we're already talking about this huge viral video, kid dies jumping over creek. And I said, no, that's not gonna happen, I'm gonna get over it. And that's what happened. Did I know it was gonna work? No, I had no idea. But I had full confidence in what I had been doing and what had been going on to make it happen. What gave me the idea to build the mega ramp? Well, one day we were cleaning up the driveway and there's this huge quarter pipe in it, right in the way, and I'm like, you can't just take that down. And I took a glance at my backyard and I was like, that could work. That could be pretty freaking awesome. Radioactive, radioactive,
raise my flag, down my clothes. Money is an investment. And I saw it as an investment. An investment into the future. Of exciting new things. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. First, I did not think this was a very good idea because it didn't look very safe. But then I got thinking ahead with snow and stuff, and I thought, well, if it's snowing and it's in the backyard and you'd have a soft cushion if you landed, then it was already all of a sudden not so bad of an idea.
A couple days after everything was set, that we were ready to go, that all we had to do was wait a couple months for the snow, a huge storm blew in from good old down south called Hurricane Sandy, and she totally wiped the entire thing clean, dry, like nothing we had ever built was there. And that was kind of depressing. I didn't know if anyone was actually going to do it anymore. That was the only thing that could have pushed people to actually do it. So, what are you gonna do? I mean, you got a huge ramp, safety's gone. Why can't you still do it?